Breaking news out of Northeast DC. A 5-year-old girl is dead after she was hit by a van while riding her bike. This happened in the area of 14th and Irving Street Northeast in the Brookland neighborhood. Here's what we know. That little girl was hit around 7 o'clock. Police say the driver of the van stopped and stayed on the scene. Crash scene investigators were on Irving Street for several hours last night. When we learn more, we'll be sure, of course, to share that with you.